Alright, YouTube, game 43. You guys probably just got done watching me abandoning my team for Hatch because I'm a greedy fool. Well, you know what? Ooh, we got a nurse. I guess karma's a pain in the booty this round. Now the question is, there is ruin. I get woken up here. Son of a... These skill checks, I swear. There we go. At least we'll get the first one done here. Sorry, I'm kind of upset at myself. I should not be missing these. Basement hook? She's trying to go basement with her? She go with them. Anything good? Nope, of course not. Well, you can deal with that. What I'm gonna do is I'm gonna use this up and then I'm gonna grab that med kit. Because I'll probably need that for a quick self heal later. Well, I got, what, half a Lightbringer, so I'm probably, like, at bronze. This will put me at silver. One more gen will put me at gold. Over there. Beautiful. I think I'm okay. Yeah, I'm good. No, we ain't playing that game, sweetie. Oh, yep, GG's. All right, so we still have two people on gens, which is good. I ran right into a dead zone, which was my own stupidity, and it was a no-blink nurse, so eventually I'll get caught. Beautiful. Okay. Yikes. We will find this Noah totem. Oh, there it is. Nice find there, bud. I completely went right past it. Cute, they're farming. Stealth points, I'll take it. One more skill check for the road. Later, Moose. I hate farming killers. Chat, YouTube's gonna be like, well, Divine, you got a farming nurse. You really didn't survive. Well, you know. Welcome to the world of random solo queue. So that's it for game 43. We'll see y'all for game 44. Ugh, farming killers.